Good morning and welcome back to Vogue UK. So, this week we are going to try and attempt to put this wall up. So we've got two big sheets of wood. So we're going to do like one full bit here because we're wanting to wallpaper it, the lounge area. And then obviously you can see behind the wall unit, it looks a bit so like backing on it. And then obviously one other sheet. Behind the bed. So we'll bring you back once we're hoping this template that we've used using just some wallpaper just to get like the proper edging down obviously each side. We're hoping it's going to work, so we're hoping this is going to be a good template on a sheet of wood. Fingers crossed it works. We'll bring you back. Is all cut. Took us about 4 attempts, I think, cutting little bit by little bit off the edges, and now we're going to put the wallpaper on. So we'll bring you back. Now done the wall units in the lounge. They're all working, they're empty, all for clothes. We've done the wall, the wallpaper, but as you can probably tell, keep getting a few bubbles. So I think wallpaper might be getting changed, but it looks really nice though. Got the cushions, we've had these covered now, so they're all changed and all new. So yeah, try and stand back so you can see. How nice is the lounge looking? So yeah, all done. So that's it. We decided to change the background. The bubbles were just doing our heads in. So we've gone for this nice leatherette stuff now. So I think it looks really well. We got the idea from Ivor Van. He's got his own YouTube channel. He's done all his conversion in there. So we loved it when we watched his video. When the wallpaper didn't go to plan, we knew what we'd do next. So we've had a change. Let me stand back so you can see it. Definitely still looks just as good as the wallpaper. I know there isn't really much of a pattern on it, but it still looks good. So yeah. That's now the lounge finished. We put a trim just at the back, and then we put a trim just on the side. Just got bathroom to finish now. So that's the next job. But yeah, looking well. It's looking very nice. here's to the end of the video. Another week done, lounge is finished, thank God. This video's taken about 3 or 4 weeks to finish off because we decided to change the wallpaper to leatherette. Like I say, go and watch Ivor Van's channel on YouTube. He did all his conversion in this and it's amazing. That's where we got the idea from. So we're loving it now. It's even better than the wallpaper. So, and I just want to say a massive thank you to everybody for subscribing. So exciting, we finally got to 100 subscribers, so thank you so much for that. Now here's to the next 100 at least. And then I also got a notification to say that we reached 3,000 views already on our rubbish videos. That's just amazing. Hopefully we are getting better with the editing. 9 out of 10 it's me that's filming and talking, so hopefully I'm getting better. Please comment down below if you do think I am getting better. It might just boost it a little bit. So hopefully things are working out. But thank you ever so much. We really do appreciate it. It's just amazing. So here's going forward and here's building the channel a bit more. And hopefully by next year, Big Blue can be out there. And as you've seen, we've got the Land Rover. So hopefully Land Rover shows will be coming. And hopefully we will get to the Overland show so we can show Big Blue to everybody. But anyway, that's future projects, so we'll see what happens, because you never know what's going to happen, do you? But yeah, I just want to say a massive thank you to everybody, so thank you so much. So, we will catch you on the next one. Bye for now.